हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल आयशा नॉलेज। इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन यू व्हाट हैपन बिटवीन कैरी हिल्सन एंड बियॉन्से। बिफोर स्टार्टिंग दिस वीडियो प्लीज़ सब्सक्राइब टू माय चैनल एंड इफ यू आर न्यू आल्सो प्रेस बेल आइकन फॉर फ्यूचर वीडियोस एंड अपडेट बिकॉज आई एम गोइंग टू मेक रेगुलर अपडेट ऑन ट्रेंडिंग न्यूज़। द कैरी हिल्सन एंड बियॉन्से ड्रामा हैज़ फाइनली कम टू एन एंड आफ्टर अ डिकेड लॉन्ग रिवाइवल बिटवीन टू सिंगर्स। The beef started after Carrie Hilson Beyoncé diss track was released. Find out what happened between them in my video, so please watch the video till end. In a recent interview, singer Carrie Hilson confirmed that her long-standing misunderstanding between Beyoncé had finally ended. In her interview with radio host Patricia Nokolas, the BR singer, she and Beyoncé had ended their 10-year rivalry between after healing conversation and Beyoncé and Carrie both show a statement in which they express their feelings. Their misunderstanding start in 2009 after Carrie Hilson and Beyoncé. The quarrel started after a fan thought that Carrie and Throne shared at Queen Bee in her hitting song Turnin' Me On. The song was a part of the single debut studio album In a Perfect World 2009. And Beyoncé said that your vision cloudy if you think that you do best. You can dance, you can sing, but you need to move it on the left, she said. She need to have some babies, she need to have sit down, she fake them. Other chicks aren't even worth talking about. And their long rivalry remained for 10 years and now they are becoming clear are their grievances. So here is latest update. For more videos and update, please stay with me and subscribe my channel.